I live in a neighborhood, and it's a blessing that we have this because a lot of folks don't have cars. Well, you know, transportation.
Beverly Bell is thrilled about having a grocery store in her East Baltimore neighborhood. Apples and Oranges Fresh Market opened this week on North Broadway off North Avenue in a community with few shopping options.
It's a food desert around here, quite frankly, and people don't have good choices or good options, and to get fresh food, fresh meat, and good prices.
The prices are very reasonable. Everybody here is very friendly. They got some food cooked to order. Perfect.
We're working the daycare next door. We're excited. We don't have to go to McDonald's anymore. We can eat breakfast here, and it's really good.
Apples and Oranges is owned by Eric March and his wife Michelle, who are expanding from their family-run funeral home business to the market industry. They've been working for 4 years to get this store open.
The community's been crying for a supermarket. I went to the big supermarket chains. They weren't interested in coming into our community, so we decided if anybody's going to do it, we have to do it ourselves.
And they're putting people to work. 21 employees hired through the Mayor's Office of Economic Development. March hopes this store will become a model for the city and says residents are grateful.
People come in and say, oh, God bless us. And God has blessed us to have people come in and patronize us.
The grand opening for the store is at 9 o'clock on Saturday morning, where there will be giveaways and free food samples. Here in East Baltimore, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.